So I just finished doing the fondant. I'm gonna wrap them up. And I'm gonna put them in a plastic bag and refrigerate them. That is 2 to 3 hours. And then after that, I'm gonna start molding them. And I'm gonna bake either cupcakes. So I'm gonna bake a cake for my granddaughter and see how it comes out. So as I said before, I use marshmallows, put a bag of marshmallows in the bowl, put it in the microwave for 60 seconds. Take a teaspoon of water, 2 teaspoons of water, put it in the marshmallows. Stir it up, and then after that, you're gonna add the powdered sugar and thicken the marshmallow a little bit. Make sure that you have powder in your hands so that way you can work with it. And then after that, you're gonna add a maybe 1 tablespoon of corn syrup. And then if you want to color it, you got to divide it into as many pieces as you want, and that's when you're going to put in the full color, and you put 3 to 4 dots in it depending on the color that you want. Then after that, you're gonna put it on top of the table with some powdered sugar and start working on it till it gets to the way you want it to be. And after that's done, you make sure that you put a little bit of oil around your hands and you soften it a little bit. Make sure that the little oil gets into the fondant. Roll them up and then you pack them up like this, or you can pack them up in plastic saran wrap, aluminum foil, plastic bag, whichever way you want it, refrigerated for 4 to 5 hours. And then you do what you gotta do, because I'm gonna do what I gotta do. And this is Marix's fondant, Marix's Crazy Kitchen. I'll talk to you guys later, and I will be posting pictures later and show you what I did. Talk to you later. Bye.